just had to sleep. Ah!
I told you, you can sleep once we talk, but we need to talk. You must focus on me. Your government doesn't care about you, you know that. Any of you. You know that 12 U-2 pilots incurred brain damage. They're vegetables because of altitude, insufficient oxygen. But they keep you flying, Gary. You and your friends. They gave you this. A scratcher, yes. But they seem cyanide. Does that look like they care about you?
What is the construction of the destructor unit? By what means is this unit operated?
With what explosives is the unit charged? And what destruction is it capable of?
I don't know. The pilots were never shown any of the equipment.
How wide far can the radar map an area during an overflight?
I don't know.
Were you making the overflight on April 9th over the industrial area and MiG bomber base at Baranovic?
I was not. This was my first over.
I need to know about engine out to glide ratio. How the plane gets so high. We know it reaches altitude of 70,000 feet. Gary, we know this. And I need to know where the planes have flown, where they have flown, Gary. And we must have this talk now. Now. And then you can sleep a little.